Hello friends, this is my first video and I want to show you that this anniversary event which Castle Crest recently just launched, and I've been collecting this cakes and donuts from the very beginning since they have launched this event, and I'm just trying to buy each and every rewards. Let's see how much cake and donuts we require to get this. Let's see. So as you can see that I have almost enabled these skins for every player. These are the rewards which you can buy at the end, which you don't have. You do not have the item and the space. Oh. Okay, I don't have this space. So let's just use this thing. I think I had collected almost 1100 something, I think. You can check at the beginning of the video. And I have almost 500. So these are complete. These are the last one which I want to buy, because before that I want to purchase everything. So for this you need 50 cups cake actually, and the 10 donuts. I have already 50, so that probably you can buy actually. I think we can go ahead with that easily. And now I have 259 remains, so in that I can buy this also, insignia rune, which probably I don't need it right now because as I'm a F2 player, so for that I require 2-5 level of crest. So I think I should buy the skin, because that can increase the level of each player, so that would be good if I'll buy these, because you know the 4 days are still remaining, so I can collect. So I think this would be the nice if I'll buy all these skins. Now I still have 59, which is enough. So I have almost got everything except these Okay, for this I need 100 in Signy. Okay, I have 118 festive donut, which is actually more than which anyone required for this event. But these cups are pretty hard actually to get, because we required the pretty much of amount for this. So except the Insigni ring, I have almost got everything. And then I, at the end of the event, almost I can sell for these. Okay, I still have don't. So let's just, okay, so we required more actually. So if you guys will buy everything, every skins, so you can probably max out to level 3, I think. Yeah, so I think I have almost used every skins, so now I don't have, just use this. Guys, one more thing that I want to share, that this is F2P account, and I think I've been using this account for very long. I think it's been 4.5 years since I've been using this account. So as you can see, I have pretty much of amount of rewards, fame, you can check, and the shades. I have almost 6.4, and in my warehouse I have decent amount of like 2.72, and as you can see my rewards. So guys, I just actually I'm thinking about to sell this account. If anyone interested, please do comment. If anyone, I need the serious buyer actually. I'm from India, so if anyone outside of the India want to buy, so I can make the deal. So this is, so that is enough for the day. Thank you so much for watching this. Thank you.